The question is, the Boolean function p q whole bar into p bar plus q into q plus q bar is equivalent to. So in this question, first we have to consider this term p q whole bar into p bar plus q into q plus q bar. Now the first two terms you can simplify by De Morgan's theorem. So according to De Morgan's theorem, p q whole bar will be equal to p bar plus q bar. Also we know that from Boolean algebra, q plus q bar is equal to 1. So this term is equal to 1 and this is equal to p bar plus q bar. Okay, so what we are left is p bar plus q bar into p bar plus q. Now multiplying these terms, we will get p bar into p bar plus p bar into q plus q bar into p bar plus q bar into q. Now again from Boolean algebra, q into q bar will be equal to 0, because if q is equal to 1, then q bar will be 0, 1 into 0 will be equal to 0. And if q is 0, then q bar will be 1, again 0 into 1 will be 0. So this term vanishes. So now we have p bar into p bar plus p bar q plus q bar p. But we have the Boolean algebra, the relation a into a is equal to a, or a bar into a bar will be also equal to a bar. So for the first term, you can replace the first term with just a p bar, then p bar plus p bar q plus q bar p bar. Now if I make p bar common from the first two terms, then the remaining is p bar into 1 plus q plus q bar p bar, and 1 plus q will be equal to 1. So this is p bar plus q bar p bar, and this is equivalent to p bar into 1 plus q bar. Again 1 plus q bar will be 1, so this will be equal to p bar, and that is option B, p bar. So the Boolean function p q whole bar into p bar plus q into q plus q bar is equivalent to p bar. So the answer, the right answer is option B, and this is a 1 mark question asked in the JAM 2020.